Madison today, a tense public hearing on a Republican bill that would end the DNR's efforts to manage the state's gray wolf population and eliminate penalties for hunting wolves unless the federal government removes them from the endangered species list. The bill's authors say the wolves are killing livestock, hurting farmers. The pro-wolf groups argue the measure would, quote, legalize wolf poaching and end tracking the growth of the population.